What did Ohio Auditor Dave Yost make us pay per cup of coffee at his fraud and waste convention? $7.
But we find that claim to be inaccurate.
But it's misleading at best.
We looked at the information in this ad where that dollar amount was calculated, and frankly, we just can't reach the same conclusion.
And all over a cup of coffee.